We're here with Ater Majuk after the Defenders' victory over the Idaho Stampede. Ater, this is your debut with this team, and it didn't seem like it. You had 11 points and 8 rebounds. How'd you feel out there?
I mean, I felt good. You know, need to get back in the gym and kind of work with the guys a little bit, get to know them, you know, get back in better shape. So it was good, though. You know, I enjoyed playing with the guys. So,
did you expect to have such a strong debut, or did you think there were going to be a little more bumps in the road?
I mean, I just came out and did what I always do. You know, when I get on the court, play defense, you know, help guys and just finish around the rim. Just fill in gaps that are missing, you know, from this team. Worked out well. So,
defense is something that this team has sorely needed lately. Do you think that you can fill that gap?
I mean, I'm going to work hard. I'm, you know, get in the weight room every day, work hard, and, you know, I'm pretty sure I could do this job. You know, it's going to take hard work, but I could do it.
The Defenders had 6 players in double figures tonight. What do you think about your new teammates?
I mean, they good guys. You know, they finish around the rim. That's a good thing. It makes it easier for me when I post up because, you know, teams are not going to try double or anything like that. So it makes it a lot more easier that guys can score. So it was pretty good.
In terms of the system that the Defenders run out here, do you like what you're seeing?
Yeah, I mean, it was good. You know, we want to go fast pace, and that's a good process. You know, it's good. I mean, I like it. It gets me up and down. Just need to get in a little better shape, but, I'll be all right.
All right, great. Thanks, Ater. We appreciate your time.